damage already being caused here on the iconic island of Palm Beach, and Irma just now hitting the Keys. Take a look at this tree at Bethesda by the Sea, a very popular and a very old church here on the island. You can see wind gusting up to probably more than 60 miles an hour, snapping this tree in half. And other damage seen around the island include just palm fronds and other branches ripped off the trees left in the ground here as wind and rain continue to batter the barrier island. I'm Alex Browning. Back to you guys.